Some well-known politicians on the national level getting involved in a couple of Florida political races.
A former presidential candidate and former vice president hitting the campaign trail. West 2's Michelle Meredith has our Commitment 2010 coverage and reports the latest polls show a big gap.
During an election, those big names do come in handy, and they have arrived.
Who would have guessed we'd look back on the Carter years as the good old days?
Today, Mitt Romney, former GOP presidential candidate, will head to the Villages to use his political influence to help Rick Scott, who wants to be Florida's next governor.
So my whole focus is how do we build jobs. Now, I'm an across-the-board conservative.
And just yesterday, former Vice President Al Gore hit the campaign trail in Tampa on behalf of Democrat Kendrick Meek. The former state legislator and Florida Highway Patrol trooper is running for the U.S. Senate.
We have over 320 endorsements of local leaders who believe that there should be a United States senator that will bring resources back here to the state.
And according to a new poll, Meek needs the help. The Quinnipiac poll shows Meek in third place at 18%. Charlie Crist in second place at 33%. And Marco Rubio leading the pack at 46%.
Now, the experts say if Charlie Crist goes on to lose this election, he might kick himself for giving up his day job in Tallahassee because he has good approval ratings as a governor, anywhere from 51 to 43%. Now, to see the full results of this poll, we have it for you on WESH.com. Click on Scene on WESH. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.